Hey, I'm Jeff Garlin, and this is a, I don't know if it's a segment, a piece, I don't know what this is. I'm in my den with my first Gibson, which I still have. It's a Gibson J-45 Custom. It is a delightful, delightful, sweet sounding guitar. I went into Chicago Music Exchange, and they took out three guitars in the same sort of price range, which was a little bit on the higher side, like a $3,000 guitar, which is that for your first guitar, that's very expensive, but I'm a successful comedian, so I can do it. Anyhow, it's a J45 Custom, which means it's got beautiful accoutrements all over it. I mean, it's a gorgeous guitar, and it also, you can plug it into an amp. That being said, this is the most you'll ever see me in public playing guitar. I do not play guitar in public. It is a very private thing for me. So I bought this guitar in 2013 at Chicago Music Exchange. And I knew nothing about guitars. I knew the name Gibson. I heard this and I was done. It wasn't even, it was like this played. And I'm not allowed to eat sugar. I don't eat sugar, but it felt like sugar. It was just so sweet sounding. And I love this guitar. I don't have a name for it, but I'm thinking that I'm gonna go through my guitars and just name them one day and announce that on Instagram, introduce them to the world. One of my best friends, his name is Brian. This will put a lot of where my head is at. I have a great friend, one of my best friends of all time, named Brian Leach, who plays guitar, is in a band, he lives in Atlanta, and he loved this guitar so much. And when I was not making it and I was poor, he used to give me money. He, a great, great friend. I gave him this guitar. And as time wore on, like maybe a year, I was not going to ask for it back, but I missed this guitar terribly. I also owned a 1964 D28, a beautiful vintage guitar. It's the guitar that, not the guitar, but a 1964 D28 is what Neil Young played on Harvest. The sound of that is not sweet. It's beautiful, but it's not sweet. This one sounds sweet. I traded him a vintage guitar sent him the D28 to get my J45 back, which is nuts, but I did it. And I have no regrets, no regrets. I'm happy that this is with me. Yeah, my first Gibson. All right, I guess that's enough for a segment.